Chief Minister Jagan Reddy suffered a major setback on Thursday after the Andhra Pradesh High Court issued interim orders cancelling a notice sent to an engineering firm involving 58,000 crore construction of the Polavaram Hydel Project. Now, the firm, Navayuga Engineering Limited, had taken the state government to court after its contract was cancelled, citing irregularities and non-fulfillment of contractual obligations. Well, let's go back to Uma for more on that. And Uma, the firm, however, has argued that they had been given time till 2021 to complete the project. Also, this is a pet issue of Jagan Reddy since coming to power.
Yes, indeed. Certainly a big setback for Jagan Mohan Reddy, who not only cancelled the contract to Navayuga for the Polavaram Hydel project, but he had also ordered reverse tendering, which happened soon afterwards. In fact, within a question of 3 days after cancelling the contract to Navayuga Engineering, he had ordered retendering for almost 4,900 rupees. Now the court saying that this needs to be stayed because proper procedure was not followed by AP Genco. In fact, the council for the Navayuga company had in fact argued that the government in fact does not have a status quo in this particular matter because it was a private contract entered into by AP Genco along with Navayuga, and that they had kept all their contractual obligations and that they were not able to fulfill the project only because the state government had not handed over the site to the government. Politically speaking, it is strange that in this particular case, I guess, Telugu Desam and BJP both welcoming the interim order of the High Court, saying that it was a very immature and hasty decision that Jagan Mohan Reddy had taken, and Chandrababu Naidu saying that he had warned the Chief Minister against taking such a decision, but he went ahead. The BJP also has not been in favour of re-tendering happening in the Polavaram process, and they have also welcomed the interim order. But the state government, in fact, the Irrigation Minister has given out a statement late last night saying that he believes that this is only an interim order and that in order to save public money, they will, in fact, fight the legal case once again. One more setback, in fact, for Jagan Mohan Reddy is that even in the case of a power purchase agreements for solar and other environment-friendly power projects that he wanted to review the tariff for, the stay has been extended by the High Court. So in a sense, all the decisions that Jagan Mohan Reddy has been taking, saying that he would like to expose the corruption of the previous government, that is being stopped by the court. And we also understand that the central government has not been in favour of either the re-tendering in the Polavaram project or the power purchase agreements being renegotiated in this particular case. Jagan Mohan Reddy, of course, is away in US and is expected back only on the later this week.
All right, Uma, thanks so much for joining us with all those details.